Right as I was being a sellout too. Perfect timing. Yes, don't miss your cue. Holy shit. The life-changing advice. So get you to the next level. Yeah, I'm sorry. Everyone always asks me first on stream. How do I find a rating? Like, how do I climb rating? How do I find the ladder? It's just impossible to answer this question. So many things for everyone to improve on. Especially if you're not, like, a pro or a challenger level player. You could literally just pick one and if I improve on that, in like a few days you probably climb. Devour Rageblade Lulu Jungle. That does sound like a free loss. Okay, hold on. Let's do this. Oh my god. Doing this stuff just kills me. What's that?
Yeah.
sorry, yes, his carnal pleasure is the only expression of love for Batman. It's pretty much just complete shit. I would not recommend series of shit for all the lessons. You have like a super, super understanding. Auto comes out. up, and I'm already trying to dash. Nice. And then as my second auto comes out, you want to use your Q as fast as possible. So, here, my auto comes out, actually like right now, but I fucked up. My second auto is already coming.
Make you
and one of the most obnoxious things playing on in LCS on zero ping and then switching to like auto, and as my second one is coming out, you can see my second one's coming out, I've already started casting Q. This is an example of the 3D combo. And then as my second auto is coming out again, I've already started casting W. You can see that, my second auto is. So, yeah, it comes down to like fractions of a second of whether or not you're gonna do the combo. If you do it too quickly, this is the most, like, really fucked up in the competition. Like, you do it too quickly, and then you actually end up not. Oh, I thought I said 100%.
Ejecución.
Thank you.
¿Todo bien? ¿Cómo es antes?